stage, RuPaul's Drag Race Season 10, still on the show! Give it up for Kameron Michaels! making money. You need to come work with me sometime. I need some extra cash.
Good Lord.
All right, Kameron will be back out in just a little bit. You want to talk to the crowd for a quick moment? Lubbock, Texas!
How the fuck are we doing tonight? Are you guys enjoying season 10? Top 6, bitch! We can pray for top 3, there's still halfway to go, but bitch, top 6 ain't bad, huh? Who's gonna win season 10? Bitch, there's a lot of sickly hoes left in anybody's game now. Better question. Top 3, top 4, no matter what, 2 more girls have to go home. Who's going home next?
Hacker! Hacker!
Were y'all nervous for me last week? I was shitting my granny panties, bitch. But that's fine, because we twirl and we both stay. Who loves Eureka? Make some fucking noise for my sister from Tennessee! Well, we're both still in it, so hopefully what we said on the couch and untucked comes to fruition and we both make top 4. That would be fucking lovely! Alright, so we're gonna party, yeah? We're gonna drink, yeah? Gonna get a fuck yeah on the count of 3. 1, 2, 3! One, two, three! Miss Vanjie. Miss Vanjie. Miss Vanjie. Have you guys had her yet? Oh, bitch, y'all are gonna fucking love her. She is hilarious. Y'all are gonna love when you have her. Can we do a shot together? Can somebody grab me a shot? Can we do a toast? Yeah, we need to do a toast for my ass to win the fucking crown, bitches! Ooh, that was quick. Ask and ye shall fucking receive. I may be nice, but I have a foul fucking mouth, bitch. Okay, so did you guys watch my Meet the Queens video? You guys know why I auditioned for the show? Yeah? Because a dumb motherfucker dumped me. Thank God he did, bitch! But then I auditioned for the fucking show! So I like to do a little toast in every city, just for his lovely ass. So, here's to the men that we love, here's to the men that love us, but the men that we love will never love us, so fuck them, and here's to us.
Fuck yeah!
I'm sorry.
Okay, are you guys ready for some more show? Can I get a fuck yeah on the count of 3 more time? 1, 2, 3.
Fuck yeah!
All right, I'm gonna go change. If you guys wanna see some more shows, tip your local girls. They're working just as hard as I am, yeah? All right, thank you guys. I'll see you in a little bit.
All right, give it up again for Kameron Michaels! All right, you wanna bring up the next guest, Folio?
Yes, I do. You all know her best as the one. She's still in the race. She's in the top 6. Hailing all the way from beautiful Nashville, Tennessee. It's the one and only Kameron Michaels!
We out here vibing, we vibing, we vibing. Come on.
authenticity. Now, while Cameron's out here, I got a question for the audience. Cameron's going all the way, right? Cameron is going all the way. That bitch right there is about to win RuPaul's Drag Race Season 10. There is no doubt in my mind. None at all. Ladies and gentlemen, good time tonight! Alright, so we are shot. I'm gonna leave you with a word of wisdom for me. Can I do that? Yeah? So as you noticed, we had a lot of drama in this season that I had nothing to fucking do with. When I see a bitch with a crown on her head, she doesn't have anything negative to say about anybody, so. I refuse to participate in that fucking bullshit. Because I'm a firm believer that actions speak louder than words. Thank you, baby. Who do you guys have next coming?
We have this beautiful, beautiful woman who I have loved for years. She got a walker now? Girl, you been performing that long? That's Christine.
Girl, you trying to come for my grand old realness, bitch. She's trying to come for my Yetta, girl.
So I guess we need to get her out of here before it's past her bedtime. One and only Christina
Marie. Make a noise!